Mwarebwensi ya Kenya Daktari William Samoei Ruto litukolea leo nganyara kwa baga kubwatoka egekosi kiabanya nyimbo aina ya cadets ase county ya Nakuru wakuwa na asomo igo yo obenebwege serikali yu mosike Ruto nganyara kwa baga kutayabuna serikali ya Kenya Kwanza nganyara kwa baga kubwatera na mwane wizara yobolendi ligotingia obolendi asense ya Kenya anenemono chinsa mochiria obolendi wanyara kwa baga kubora molikeito Nivana Nyakundi na Mange.
Ritukoria rero nigo muraibwensi ya Kenya Dr. William Samoei Ruto aikerana somo yego abuko babwatu kaba cadet erigo chake merimo yabo ega baboria ba cadet abo kubwata machiko yabisi na koenekeria bananchi oborendi.
It gives me great pleasure to preside over today's commissioning parade for office cadets who have successfully completed their training at the Kenya Military Academy.
Nega irari bagerio na kubakere kukubaribu ansibaba iriba kubwatera na aso kwa eneke abuna aba kadetu baikira sebi rengo bibu enerete.
Convey deep gratitude to all the parents and family and guardians, both present here and at home, for supporting, nurturing and mentoring exemplary young people and encouraging them to defend our motherland as their professional calling. I also extend special gratitude to Kenyatta University for its invaluable partnership with KDF in designing and implementing the curriculum for a bachelor's of science in military and security studies, which has now served 11 cohorts of general service officer cadets.
Omorai wense nega baboria batenene ribaba cadet kobe ekero kererio gochase baribarense yabo.
Mindful of the weight of expectations resting upon your shoulders. Appreciate your duty towards your superiors as well as the soldiers who will serve under your command. Not as pressure, but as motivation to excel at all times.
Niga menta kawa teabuna, wetera se military academy, na chikoreta masomo ye degree go chia saba cadet pune nchere ya moyo kubakinerie birengo biyabo biya masomo.
Additionally, I welcome the transition from the Kenya Military Academy into the National Defense University of Kenya, which will now offer cadets a Bachelor of Science degree in Defense and Security Studies, marking a new chapter in the academic and professional development of our officers.
Ingo reporter ya Etaya TV, Eritaria Nivana Nyakundi.